Siwa. I thought Magi's were supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as food, one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I've sworn to be.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Scarabs must be coming from somewhere. Centuries upon centuries ago.
Oh.
there. Light. Wall. Soldiers. Of course. I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Sammy.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager has lied to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Come home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Bayek!
Oh, all you have! Your farm! Your goose! Your children!
Villages are drained of life.
No one in the Wyhacks could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
There for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunamu.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamu is here, they are disciplined, vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. Sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamu.
Priest
for the Pharaoh.
Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Who wants to end the soldiers? Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I have worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. More arrows in the rack over there. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Exulta, no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomarch Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out, if you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Nick! They will find my letters and burn down my place! I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
What?
Now for the rest of them.
Going to be surprised.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
Anyone coming to the door?
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nekatiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties at Siwa.
All the problems of sewer are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. Fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Dayak. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. Thanks to Neith, goddess of... This will work perfectly.
A solid breastplate. That will help. When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
Saramon. Not like him to give up.
Died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him, Polly. hearing sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
Find more than he had here.
My cave. I know that cave. Better look into it. Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
There are so many of them.
Kit? Is that you?
If you see that bomber...
The spring, you got it back. Thank the god. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjai back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
Not to draw attention here.
Hey, what?
Position there.
Oh.
Bayek, take care. Siwa is a dangerous place.
Bayek! Our Magi!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those Nakedia that soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
He confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Abab captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Then they send the tools from Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this is in Camp Shetje as well. Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
How did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself.
Go ahead, choose one.
They're all of equal value. That's...
Thank you, my friend.
Come my shop anytime, Bayek.
Family needs me. land to right your wrong. I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
What will give us the power of the gods? What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papo? Try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well...
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes.
Go.
Oh, you made me miss, you.
Remu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas. 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papo.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come, come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the pharaoh. Won't you buy it? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster. It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye,
Chandra. The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big. Giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. This is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like our moon, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden ones. Oh no, I scared them.
It's okay. Mota, hit!
Did you hurt him?
Main shot to the heart, hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day! You know all the secrets of Siwa! What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son. Hold on. Let's go this way.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something.
What did your father say?
Jump.
Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chandra.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chandra will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, then we'll just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him.
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away. I have the range.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
See that no one comes in.
Akemu, are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to end the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Major, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused! He insists...
You will be discovered! Quickly!
talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
I did what you said, but...
He's all right, son.
From the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?